this video is for those who complain that their dog doesn't like it when they try to do something. You know, some people say that when they grab the collar of their dog bites, or when they touch the ear of the dog bites and all that. So, I've never had that problem personally, but there is an easy way to solve it. It just takes a little bit of time. The way you do it is, let's say that the dog doesn't like it when I grab its front leg like this, where she is tolerating it. But if she has a problem like that, what you do is you go touch the front foot and then feed the dog. And then you go touch the foot, lift it up slightly, and you feed the dog. Then you lift it up like this and feed the dog. So the dog develops a trust in you in the sense that it knows that when you come and touch it, there is always something good associated with it. For example, if your dog doesn't like its tail pulled, right? So I pull the tail and I feed the dog. Of course, you can't be an asshole about it and make something that hurts the dog, but the dog should be able to tolerate a little bit of pressure. Innuma pudikliya konnikke. So I hope that this was helpful. That's how you desensitize the dog to something that the dog doesn't like.